everybody. This is Miss B with Storm Talk 365. This is not a normal interview. This is not a normal video. Tell the people a little bit about you. What's your name?
My name is Dora Coleman.
And where are we, Miss Dora?
We're in Washington, D.C. at the National Ball Park with Power 39 8-Pound Walk.
And how many times have you been coming here?
9 or 10 years.
All right. And do you have any health problems that sometimes makes it uncomfortable for you?
My legs. I'm doing physical 39 for lymphedema in my leg.
How old are you?
I'm 70 years young.
70 years young with some health conditions. And guess what? She made it through the finish line, everybody. She's a blessing. I'm really inspired by her. And I just wanted everybody to meet her. You should have seen her. She was dropping it like it was hot.
I get down lower than the 60-year-old.
Yeah, she was getting down low. She was so excited. But I just want everybody to meet. What's your name again?
Dora Coleman.
Are you on Facebook? Are you on social media?
No, I don't know how to use it.
But that's all right. We got you in prayers up in heaven. That's the best social media at all. All right, everybody. This is Miss B up here in Washington, D.C. I met an angel. You should have seen her walk across that finish line. We love you, Miss Dora.
Yeah, and God get the glory out of it all. That's what makes the difference. That's what keeps me going. Encouraging others to give it 100%. Anything? Daddy be different. Daddy make a difference. Oh, yeah.
Anything else you want to tell us?
It's not about us. It's about making... fighting for the cause and making somebody else happy, encouraging others to continue on.
All right, everybody. You met it. Heard it right from the mother's mouth, everybody. We're going to send her love through social media. Thank you, Ms. Dora.
Thank you. God bless everybody.
All right, everybody. I'm out.